Breaking news, firing an Intel official. A new report says President Trump has considered dismissing the intelligence community's inspector general because he reported the whistleblower's complaint about Mr. Trump's Ukraine dealings to Congress. Strategy session. Us Democratic leaders are scheduled to meet this hour ahead of tomorrow's historic first public impeachment inquiry hearing. And we're also learning details of how intelligence committee chairman Adam Schiff plans to present his case for impeachment to the American public. Gates gift. Former deputy campaign chair Rick Gates testifies in the trial of Roger Stone that the WikiLeaks release of Democratic emails was like a gift to the Trump campaign. And now, after a day of bombshell testimony, Stone's lawyers have rested their case. And pleasing Putin. Newly released testimony from the impeachment inquiry reveals President Trump's repeated efforts to keep from angering Vladimir Putin. Why is the American president determined to placate his Russian counterpart? I'm Wolf Blitzer. You're in the Situation Room.
This is CNN Breaking News.
We're following breaking news, including a new report just out from the New York Times, saying that President Trump has discussed firing Michael Atkinson. He's the intelligence community's inspector general who gave Congress the whistleblower report that sparked the impeachment inquiry. Meanwhile, House Democrats and Republicans are gearing up for the historic live televised testimony by three key witnesses starting tomorrow morning. House Speaker Nancy Pelosi is expected to meet this hour with her leadership team to finalize their strategy, this according to Democratic sources. And House Republicans are also planning to meet tonight